What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello, my name is Ashley. And welcome back to Vlogmas Day 11. I just made breakfast. I cleaned my room a little bit. I still got some more to do, but we're about to go to the gym. I'll show you guys my gym fit. There's the gym fit. This is from Sunset Grill in St. Augustine. These are from Shein. And then New Balance. What's up, everybody? It is a little bit later. Also, I got my nails done. Not really. I babysit this for this family, and the girl wanted to do my nails, so I let her do my nails. But yeah, I have to babysit again tonight, so I didn't take them off because I don't want to hurt her feelings and everything if I do take them off. But I barely ever have my nails painted, even though I should. It makes me feel good when I have them painted. I always have my toes done. I just never have my fingernails painted. Anywho, yeah, I have those done. But I am at Trader Joe's right now, and I finally remembered to bring my reusable bag, because every time I come here, I literally always forget it. And I always tell myself that I'm going to leave it in the car. Somebody's staring at me. But I always tell myself that I'm going to leave it in the car, and I never do. So I finally bought it. We're at Trader Joe's. I'm just going to grab a few things so I can eat later. It's mostly going to be like produce, like fruits and stuff, because I've been really craving fruits and I don't have any at home. So that's what it's going to be. And then I'm going to go to Dick's Sporting Good because I really want to get a Stanley Cup. And my roommate just got one and she said that it's on sale over there. So we're going to go up there and I'm going to get me one. So I will talk to you guys later. I probably won't film in there because the parking lot's really full. So that I know there's going to be a lot of people in there and I get anxious. And Trader Joe's as ready as it is. So I'll just show you guys what I get when I get back home. And I'll probably film at Dick's because it's not that many people usually over there. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Room set. They only have like a few selections of the Stanley Cup. All the colors I don't want. And I don't want to get the same color as my roommate so we don't mix up our cups. So eventually when I go to Jacksonville, I'll try to look for one over there or just try to order it online, because but I wanted it today. That's very depressing. I'll try again eventually another time. But they only had like black, a gray one that had like blue on it, and there was also like a gray that had teal on it, which I was considering getting, but I kind of want one that has like a little more color. I wanted the tan one, the hot pink one, or what was the other one I wanted? It's like a green, but I don't remember what the name of the thing was called. But yeah, and they also had black, and I don't want another black cup. I wanted something that kind of like, you know, a cup that I don't have, or like a pop of color. We're gonna try again because I really want one. I did have it on my Christmas list, but I took it off because I'll just buy it myself, you know. But I'm gonna head home and I'll show you guys what I got from Trader Joe's, and I have to babysit later and it's 3 o'clock, so I have about 2 hours to chill. All right, so I'm back home and this is everything that I got. Green grapes, because I like these better than the other grapes. Some strawberries, blackberries. I got 2 avocados. They're pretty ripe, so I can eat them soon. I don't like getting like unripe avocados because they sit there forever and then I forget about them because I'm waiting for them to be ripe and then I don't eat them. So yeah. And then I got the infamous oat creamer, the brown sugar ones from Trader Joe's. The one that was on hype for on TikTok, but everybody kept buying them. So now I finally got a hands on them. So yeah. Pizza. I don't really like the crust on pizza, so I figured I would try this one out. I also got some vegetable pad thai, vegetable fried rice, chicken curry. I had this for lunch one time and I loved it, so I got it again. Turkey bacon and pot stickers. I got pork and chicken, and that's it. Pretty small little Trader Joe's haul. So I have like an hour and a half, maybe an hour and 40 minutes, so I can eat, relax, and then I have to go babysit. I gotta put all this stuff away. I'm gonna make something for me to eat right now. I'm gonna have sweet potato fries. This one's the Alexia brand. This is like one of my favorite brands. I got crinkle fries this time. Usually I just get the regular ones, but whenever I bought them, I get them from Publix. Anywho, I got those. And then I think I want to eat the pork pot stickers. I just make a little sauce, put it all together, and eat it up. And it's really good. And that's literally it that I'm going to do till I have to go babysit. I forgot to close up the vlog yesterday, but thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe down below. And as always, join the little fam that we got going on. Peace out, and I'll see you in like literally 2 minutes when I film the other video.